Hello guys, this is abandoned Finland, and this time I'm exploring this abandoned factory place, really old factory, with some, there's some cars, not so old ones, like early 2000s or late 90s cars. This is Renault Laguna, and there's another one, Subaru, Mercedes, and some Audis. I'm not sure there can be more cars. There is a house in there. Wait. Greenhouse right there. Yeah.
Yeah, this is a face reveal also. You might have seen my face in some of older videos or Urbek Syrjänen and his videos. And also check out his channel. He makes really cool videos of abandoned places also.
Yeah. Oh, there's a BMW. Also, this is, it's broken, stolen. Oh, there's another car behind it. It has a Toyota hubcap on it. What is this other car? It's completely gone. There's just the body. But yeah, this might be shaking because it's not really cold here, but I'm shaking really much. I don't know why. It just feels cold, but it's not cold. But cold. Yes. What is in here? Okay, some stuff. Let's check these. Oh, okay. What is that? What is in here? Oh, this is nice. Not nice. There's just some old coaches. The same thing here. Yes. Pretty much same thing, much. This is completely filled with stuff. There's lots of old car tires. Yeah. Okay. There's that house. It's already also abandoned.
We're gonna check it later. Let's check that other car. What was in here?
If we can see what car is it. It is. I have no idea. It's so stripped. I can't recognize it. I'm not sure if these are, if somebody is here, like ghost, like is somebody keeping this place up? Are these things locked? Yes. Shit. Sorry. That's not really locked, but it's like, it's not in that, but it's, this is like in the way. I could bend it maybe, but, or not, it's too hard to bend. But yeah, maybe there's another way in.
pretty cool.
That's nice, there's... small motorcycle. Nice. Some toys. Kids have been here. Wait, this is open. That looks new. If this focuses. So yeah, I don't know why this doesn't focus. Okay, now it focuses. Nice. It has automatic focus on because it's easier with that. Sorry if my voice is like hard, because I have this microphone, I'm not use it. This is my first time I use this microphone. So I don't know if this video goes completely shit because of that microphone. Wait. Why there's a they have new helmet. Somebody has been here doing something. This helmet is like really new and expensive. Maybe some CD player, but no television. Except what is that? I don't know. Not even a TV. Yeah. This is abandoned, but not like this is still used in something. I hope there's no one inside. But I'm alone in here. Really much, so much car stuff and other stuff in here. Okay. The way inside. No, it's not open. Hear something. I'm not sure what was that. I don't care. This is still used. Maybe. There's trails in the snow. So maybe somebody is still doing something in here. What is this? What is that floor? It's so black, it looks weird. If there's more cars, let's check those out later. This is older building. It's also locked. Wait, no, it's not. Oh. It's open, but there's nothing inside. This flashlight is really bad. That sucks. Why is this so bad? That you can see it. Now it's a square. If I go, now it's some kind of circle. But you can't see anything. There's nothing, so it's not so important. Okay, let's go check those cars, I mean. There was more cars than I thought. So I looked from Google Maps and it showed only two cars. But these are on those shelters. Like the Google Maps is a bit older. And real life, what the heck? Of course. It's like, the Google Maps is 2015. So maybe those cars weren't here then. Broken Opel Astra. Lots of stuff. Drone here. Yeah. Okay, here are the cars that I saw from the, what is the Google Maps? Yeah. Opel Ascona. Nice. This is like a exclusive, maybe. That's really nice. Not so, this may bit rare than regular Opel Asconas. But it's shame it's painted and broken. That's stupid. Yeah.
Okay, let's continue from here. This looks really nice.
This part. I don't think there's a way in. Or is. Open. Nice. Or is it? Oh no. It's not. How did the other guys get in here? Because it's not open. This is open. Okay. What is this? Sauna. This is also a sauna. Same place, big sauna. Why there's a sauna in a factory? That's weird. Or why not? Really? What is this? Is there electrics? No. Okay. Not really much anything. I'll check that house, but I think that's locked also because why not?
Why would that be open? I have no idea. Let's hope it's open, because that looks really cool. It's a really big house. And there's a car. Oh. Okay. Yeah, it's definitely abandoned. Oh yes, it's open, nice. And there's a Toyota Corolla right here, nice. This is so big. Oh no, it's just this part, and this is full of stuff. There's no way I can get there. Crap. Let's hope there's another way. There's also a lot of car parts. Maybe there's that whole factory is full of old cars. Maybe. Parts stolen from this Corolla too. And broken, of course. Okay. Let's hope. Oh yes, it's open. Nice. Okay. This is really huge house. Old typewriter. Mikä toi on? Something fell off on me. Brush. What is this? Why there's so many couches? I can't get anywhere because everything is on the way. Maybe I can get from here, but I hope it's not gonna collapse.
I'm gonna put on a mask.
Some kind of mask. Because it smells in here. Yeah. Now we can continue.
Mr. Max.
All televisions, there's
a computer.
Yeah. Almost everything left in here. What is this trying to be? Like, what kind of... Maybe those are the corner pieces of some kind of coaches. I hope I can get... Oh! Why is it so hard? Okay. And now we are stuck in here. Great. It's a really big house. Look. These are really... There's so much space in these rooms. If this wasn't so rotten, it would be nice. Would be still good for living. Is this all? What is this? These fridges are always just completely stuck. Look. What the heck? I have seen so many fridges that are stuck. No, it's not opening. I don't know why. It's really weird. This is this kind of mask I have. Not the, maybe the best one. But it's good for now. Okay. Oh. Shit. Let's check this. Everything in here. Nothing in the other rooms. This is really creepy. I don't care. Wait. There's like numbers on those doors. Is this like a some kind of hotel? One. What is this? Closet number one. And this is closet number two, maybe. What? Okay, somebody built this on the doors. So you can get in. Or you can, maybe. So not, oh, they are opening in this direction, so it's impossible. Really? Ugly bathroom, green and blue walls, and oh, cool lamp. Lamps are usually cool. Whoa, there was a door also in here, but they seems like it's. They replaced it with a wall, so there's no door anymore. Maybe that's they didn't want that room to be to exist. That's usually abandoned house stuff. Like what I'm saying? I mean, usually horror movies are. This looks nice, this living room. Sorry, my memory card was full, so I had to delete something. Some older videos that are already in YouTube are just bad that I didn't even publish them. And some other personal videos. Okay. This is like third living room that there is, but that's not really like odd because it's there's usually many rooms. What is that? That's some kind of sculpture made from gypsy. I don't know what is in English, but it's gypsy in Finnish. Whoa, that is cool. Hold on, there's like a, what the heck is this? There's like a bank door in here. Oh, oi, vitsi, tää on hirveän paikka. G.R. Crunchstorm. Kassakaappi tehdas Tampereella. Yeah, this is a safe. There's maybe some important papers. That's really cool. So maybe check those later. But here is the way I tried first. You can see no way I could get in from here. And it's nice that I didn't try because I found this. But this is shame also. Everything that was in the bank is now thrown on the floor and stepped on. Okay, and here is a really small kitchen. This is, I think this is another one, another kitchen. I don't know what that was, the first room that we were. Is there anything? No, only this Finnish made
these, we invented these things that your dishes dries faster. This is just a regular closet.
There's the door. Wait, this is the door that I tried.
That second, that number two, maybe.
This is really nice.
This has been really expensive place. I don't know. But you know.
What? I don't know. What the heck?
I'm saying. But I put this in here. I don't even know why I put this in here, but let's try something like this.
Luettava, käytäntöön otetuista kirjanpitokirjoista ja kortistoista. What? I don't have idea because... This is like... Like something... Somebody important lived in here because... This is like...
Why it's so hard to say? Like, I'm gonna say it in Finnish, like tuloja ja veroja ja näitä juttuja. Niitä niin sitten jotain niihin liittyvää. Niin jos joku sellainen ihminen, joka tietää niistä jotain, niin kertoisi, että mitä helvettejä ne on. Joo. Okay, I have to be quick because it's getting dark and I don't have enough space on my camera, on my memory card, I mean. The camera is fine. So let's check that upstairs. Gosh, looks really creepy, but I don't care. And that looks really dangerous too. But I don't care because I'm stupid. Okay. Maybe this is not a good idea. Or maybe it is. Let's go. Whoa. This is really cool. There's so many rooms in here. Sorry, this is really hard because I'm running out of time and I need to delete. And yeah, just let's quickly check these rooms. Oh shit. What is this? Oh, it's another bathroom. There's so many rooms, I have to take pictures too. Like, I don't have time for this. But, yeah. Oh, this is really big room. This is like a living room again. Full of old stuff. Everything left in here. And then somebody came and broke everything. There's like movies and books. Oh, nice piano. Some drinks, full, still full. Oh, my camera. This thing got stuck. This I first it looked like a again a safe, but no. Whoa, this is full of stuff. Nice. Everything left. There wasn't so much stuff in the first floor downstairs, but here is like everything. No, okay. I have 4 minutes now. Now we can check room. Sorry, this is a bit stupid, I think. But now we have time, more time to check these things. Oops. This was completely fine, but as usual, it's just broken because somebody broke it. There was some dishes. Second kitchen. I think it is second kitchen. Or maybe that first one was a kitchen. I don't know. There wasn't anything left. But another. This kind of room. What is this? Lots of beer cans. Lots. Really much. There's so many different kind of. So much different kind of stuff. This was collected full of everything. And then just left here. There's like old record players and a joystick and some medicine cans. Okay. Somebody just collected everything. Every single stuff they could find. Then left everything here. Yeah. Really nice room. Really nice place, I think. Okay. Let's check these rooms because I have no more space. This one we checked, but oh, there was cats. Because there's that cat tree. Or he just collected, collected everything. Like I said, this piano is cool. But it's also broken. That sucks. What is this? Wall of a pillow, okay. Somebody's calling, but I'm not answering that right now. Just let it hang like that. Sorry, this maybe was a bit stupid. Maybe worse video than this video got worse than when I started, because I don't know, it just usually goes like that. If I be in the same place really long time, I just kinda check everything quickly because I get nervous because if somebody's waiting or if something I don't know, something. I just get nervous in these places sometime, like now. I've been here really long time. But yeah, I think this is the end. Thank you for watching. Subscribe and like if you want more. And remember to check on this channel. Yeah. Urbex Syrjänen. And like his videos. And subscribe to him, his channel. We made some videos together and gonna do more. So check his channel and subscribe and like his videos. And we'll see you in next video. Bye bye.